it's probably going to take some time. She's never going to forget that. Demelza's a strong, single-minded, independent woman.
Jealousy is a horrendous thing. Something that we've all faced. We've all been jealous of, you know, another woman or another man.
If you trust me not and I trust you not, then what is the point in this marriage at all?
I don't think Ross and Demelza ever will really get past this.
He's shocked by it, I think. It knocks him for six.
I think that's kind of nice that, you know, audiences can relate to a character's situation.
He showed up with his pistols and he thought, this is it, you're gonna come back, I've solved everything, I'm back, I love you. You realize that now, I did this thing and I've apologized, I'm genuine about it, so everything's cool, right? I mean, that's his sort of attitude in a way.
She decides to put her son first, and I think that that is incredibly brave. What makes Demelza and Ross's relationship kind of lovely is that it's not perfect, in that there is this other woman that he's always loved and always will love.
It's going to take a bit of time, I guess, to find that trust and all that again. But yeah, God, we wish them the best, you know. Hope it all works out for them.